currently have a player on a winning streak. Currently have a player on a winning streak.
All right, hello everyone. Good evening. Hey, we're playing FF6. We're playing Pad tonight with Dee Jay.
Here comes a new challenger.
Maybe my execution is better with him because of I can keep it easier on pad, but at the cost of combo execution, it's probably my far game.
Hey,
Dee Jay wins.
Sadly, we're not flat with Dee Jay. I got silver plate. Game. I mean, I can get away with that. Level 1 that killed me there. After the cannon drill. We are in room 59 tonight, too. Ah, great, good. Oh, you get gold with the win here. I have to give him it. Oh my gosh. Oh wow, still. Oh no. Okay, no. No! Not dead. Oh! Darn up. That's the gun up. Go by. Not bad. What the heck? I made so many bad guesses. Alright, I get one of the gold. It's all good. I played gold there. I played terrible there. I gave him the gold. I'm gonna enjoy it. I'm gonna see if he runs. Okay, he runs. We have a win streak. Fight. lot of weapons.
Round two. Fight.
Oh yeah! My feeling! What I do!
Alright, we're back. I overthought that matchup. That Geek was playing Basil Basic 2. I expected him to be, like, a little bit more better, but he played so weird, I was just like, what? I was like, huh? Okay. You know. So, yeah, the past weekend with this game, I finished post-game World Tour grinding. I got everyone's master level maxed out, got all the second outfits, and I finished with my character at level 90, so, oh, now a cannon, this is gonna be great. I'd like to sleep, huh? How do I lose? Get an 8-win game streak? Uh-oh. Well, I make my pad secondary. So, because originally they're gonna be on stick and he just went out because he lost. Originally it was gonna be Honda on stick and Jeep on pad. But now Marissa is my pad main, and then secondary is gonna be this guy, Dee Jay. Actually, Dee Jay elevates his pad main because because he's just better in the tier charts, and then Marissa's there for certain matchups on pad. And then on stick, I'm still gonna stick with Guile. And the secondary is gonna be now Blanca, because Blanca, people need a Blanca matchup. Okay, there's got the drive impactor. This guy's a drive in hacker.
Round. Fight.
Challenger. Oh no, the mirror. I was gonna paint it with a dumb short. Like that. dead.
DJ wins.
5-star silver. Ooh, can we get the gold?
Round one.
I wonder if we can get the gold. See, now I have a DJ. But I may still have to use DJ on stick if I pick them in tournaments, because I'm using stick in tournaments. But
here comes a new challenger.
Bad. So far, it's doing the trick, because I don't really need to rely on my charge fireball game yet.
Round one. Fight. Locked her to the wall. I think it's a glass bounce. Whoops, I just done like a jumping combo. Aww. See what I mean by my charge timing? What is this enemy doing? There you go. I was like, what are you doing? Round two. Fight. We're getting gold. Cause I think we're on a win streak, we're getting hella points. Yeah, but I do want to bust out the Pad Geef here and there. Pad Geef's just for funsies, really. But like, yeah, this might be... this. Dee Jay may have elevated to pad main slash secondary. Until he gets nerfed. Watch he gets nerfed. Ooh, Mamon. Mamon's a problem, too.
Round one. Fight. Oh, yeah! Yeah! I'm feeling it!
Stop that miss. I was doing that fight in Burnout the whole time, too. I should keep Dee Jay at gold for tournament reasons. Well, my Mirth is at gold, so. But for tournament reasons, in case you're gonna do it. Hey, and it's Silk. Please, Dee Jay. I see you. Let's go, anime. Hello, got him.
Oh, yeah. Round two. Fight.
Oh my gosh.
Let it rip, even though I was in burnout. Dunner. God, the Shoto players are one and dunners tonight. Of course they are.
Here comes a new challenger.
Ooh, Marissa.
Ah.
Round two. Fight.
He got me there.
Come on.
Whoa. Let's go.
DJ wins.
Whew. Good to have a winning session just in general already, because every time we step into the ring, we've just been losing the learning.
How's this? Show me your weapon!
Gosh, I want in-game tournaments to come back already. So I could platinum this game and get it over with. I wish I had the platinum before FS16's out on Wednesday night. Which we started late tonight because I was reloading FS16. Round 2. Fight. SCPs, wow. That was something.
Here comes a new challenger.
Damn.
DJ wins. Round one. Fight.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Go. Whoa. health. Damn.
Ken wins. Round one. Fight.
Come on.
For that too. I was like, uh-oh. But he didn't expect that level one. I was like, alright, let's go for it.
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh, Lucas.
Round one.
Super cancel. I had the combo too.
Round one.
Shimmied. Damn.
Here comes a new challenger.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, that caught him. That burnout cost him, dude. Oh no. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it, yeah. There's no hold there. I was burnt out and I was like, this is just my experience, yeah. Gotta just play solid. Combat against Kyle. Even if Dee Jay too.
That was rough. Yeah, dude, you should not play while trying to freeload Final Fantasy 16, my dude. Oh, great, I'm gonna Zangief. Gosh, who are we having face? Which character we have to face tonight? JP? Dalsim? Of course, Dalsim. Ooh! At the start. Lily, you haven't taken Lily yet. Oh my god, I keep messing up. Oh, nice. Oh, the jump. What a read. Look at that 9 second round, man. Oh, it messed up, dude. There you go. I didn't hit them there. Alright, Cassidy. Every time I do DJ CA. I was pressing the eye, buddy. Nice. I messed it up, still killed. Round two.
Yeah.
Let me try to go for it again. Nope. Forward round how come. Oh, he went 10-20 now, huh? He's feeling confident. I was gonna wake up CA! Oh man, I was gonna wake up CA too. Good call on the Sammy MK.
Here comes a new challenger.
Yeah.
I was gonna... Yeah. Oh my gosh. I was gonna effing EX too. Marisa wins!
Round one. Fight. Oh
yeah! Wow.
William, I feel like I should stream more DJ tomorrow. Tomorrow night, and then Wednesday, FF16. Well, if I have time tomorrow. Let us begin. Let's see. Let's see that day in FF14. Too.
super cancel again. Okay, we got 3-star gold.
Here comes a new challenger.
Beginning.
Round one. Fight. Oh yeah! Ah! comes a new challenger.
Oh, we haven't fought a Ken yet. Here. Yeah, Ken's a problem too. Alright, I don't want to lose my 3 stars.
Showtime!
Round 1. Fight!
The double perfect and then go to that. Alright, buddy. Level 100. The Tomba. Look at this guy.
Here comes- comes a new challenger.
Feeling it. Round one. Fight.
Oh my god, he messed that up. Why'd he jump back, bro?
Here comes a new challenger!
Still, we got a 3-star gold from Gold Park Silver tonight. It's kinda good.
Alright,
round one.
Alright, Luke. Right there. That was weird.
Alright, we out of here. That was DJ tonight. I think we're gonna play DJ with Pat from now on. I can still play with him with Sick, but I probably won't be as well. But, you know, we'll see. In the meantime, thanks for watching. Thanks for lurking for more Street Fighter 6 tonight. We'll see about streaming this tomorrow night. Probably not. We'll see. And then Wednesday night, we'll continue Final Fantasy 16 on Wednesday night. I have the game preloaded already, 90 gigs of it. But yeah, all right. Like, comment, subscribe if you like what you saw tonight with the DJ. Let me know what you think of the comment in the comments as well. What I can improve on and such. I'm out of these. Bye.